Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We are back with part two of some amazing multifunctional space-saving furniture items for any space. If you haven't watched part one of this video, I will link it up here and in the description box. Make sure that you go watch it. It has some amazing options. But as I promised in that video, today we are starting with the thing that I get the most questions about in my apartment, and that is this IKEA shoe shelf, shoe cabinet, whatever you want to call it. This thing has really been a star of the show in our apartment for many reasons. You can put this anywhere. I have it in my bedroom, obviously. We have it underneath our TV and kind of use it as like a console table. You could use it as an entryway table. There are so many different ways to use it. You can use it for shoes, you can use it for clothes, crafts, hats and gloves, literally anything. And it's so slim. It's only about 8 inches wide, so it can really fit into any space. It holds a decent amount of stuff. If you're short on space and storage, this thing is phenomenal. So now that we're already in my bedroom, I have some nightstand options that I want to share with you. Number one, one of my biggest suggestions for extra storage in a bedroom is using a dresser as a nightstand. It doesn't have to be a huge 6-4 drawer dresser. It can be like this one I have. It's very small, it's just a 3-drawer dresser. You can use kids' dressers, baby dressers, if you don't have a lot of space, but I highly recommend if you do have a nightstand, utilizing all the space that it takes up by having drawers top to bottom. This is gonna give you a lot of extra storage options and help to like hide away clutter and just random things that, at least for me, my nightstand always tends to collect like random items. So now I just have drawers to put them in. On the flip side, if you don't have any floor space, if you don't have any room for a nightstand, you can do what we do on the other side of our bed, and that is use a floating shelf as a nightstand instead. So we actually have this very nice, expensive floating shelf from CB2. I don't really know actually why I went with this option. I think it was like the perfect size, so I ended up just spending the money on it. But I like that this one isn't just a floating shelf. It also has, again, extra storage inside. I love things that can be multi-use. So we have our dog bed right here. This is the only place in our bedroom our dog bed can fit. So we didn't have an option for Connor to have a nightstand, and he would put his water on the floor and Walter would knock it over. So we decided to get a floating shelf instead. You can get floating shelves everywhere. They have them literally everywhere. So if you're kind of in a similar situation where you don't have any space for a nightstand, see if you can use a floating shelf instead. Also, if you like literally have no space at all, maybe you have a studio, you don't have anywhere to put a nightstand or anything, and you like having something next to your bed, they have this little underbed storage / bedside table from IKEA. It's on wheels, it has storage. Utilizing underneath of your bed as storage is huge for space saving, but this way you can kind of like pull it out when you're going to sleep. You can put your water on it, a book, your, you know, alarm clock, and then in the morning, just roll everything back under your bed. While we're on IKEA's website, I wanna show you this mirror. So this is a floor mirror, and I would guess that most of us have some sort of full-length mirror in our home. I like this one because, as you can see on the back, it has extra storage. So it has a bar where you can hang your clothes. You know, if you want to hang up your clothes to dry or just hang up your outfit for the next day with your jewelry and your bag, this is kind of like an all-in-one like mini closet / storage / mirror option. Another super cool mirror solution, which I have in my room, is this mirror jewelry cabinet. This is not the exact one I have. I couldn't find the exact one I have. I got mine at Target years ago, but I love these because you have the option to hang them on your door, mount them on your wall, and it gives you a lot of extra storage. It doesn't even have to be jewelry. It can be anything small. It could be ties. It could be, you know, makeup, nail polish, as you can see here, sunglasses. So you can keep a bunch of like little knickknacks inside your mirror to help with storage and reduce clutter. Another sneaky mirror option that I think is again making a comeback is the medicine cabinet. Again, I feel like this was all the rage decades ago, but I hope they're making a comeback because I just moved into an apartment with one and it's a game changer. The one I have in my apartment is trash. It's hideous. It's hanging on by like four exposed nails, but I love it. I love not having to have above the toilet storage because I don't know about you guys, but the amount of times I've dropped something in my toilet from those stupid toilet hutches is in the dozens, okay? So annoying. I'm like medicine cabinet for life now. And they don't have to be ugly. They have like really nice ones now. They have this one from West Elm. It's so chic and sleek. It's another bestseller because people love that multifunctional life, okay? So if you do have the option of installing like a regular mirror or a medicine cabinet, opt for a medicine cabinet, okay? I have been loving having one for the first time in my life in my own bathroom. So like I mentioned, there was one other item in my apartment that I get asked about all the time, besides the IKEA shoe cabinet, and that is our bar cart. So this bar cart is actually from Crate and Barrel. We found it on Facebook Marketplace. Again, I love Facebook Marketplace, but it's not really about the bar cart itself. It's about the fact that it has all of this storage in it. It's so huge, but it folds into just like the size of a normal dresser, basically. But it can store everything. Like, we don't even utilize this entire cabinet for storage. But my tip for this is not only just, you know, having some sort of bar cart or cabinet, but carts in general, okay? The one that we have, this huge thing, is on wheels. We can wheel it around our apartment, use it as like a buffet table when we have people over for dinner. But carts are so multifunctional, especially if you have small spaces, because you can just like wheel them wherever you want. This one specifically, again, from, say it with me, IKEA, right, is so cool, okay? Because it also comes with, not only is it this nice little cart, $30, so affordable, so, you know, it comes in white, black, and this cute green color. They now have this top for it that is a cutting board, but you can also use it as a top on this cart. So then you have like a little kitchen island almost, or like an extra surface to set stuff on if you don't have, you know, an area next to your stove or oven to set things when they come out. This is so genius, okay? This is why I love IKEA. They just come up with these things that I'm like, that's amazing. So highly recommend getting some sort of cart system if you have a small space and you need additional storage. Another thing I think a lot of us have added to our homes this past year is some sort of exercise equipment, right? Pelotons. I personally have a treadmill. I actually bought this treadmill a couple of years ago. It's a folding treadmill. Love it. So convenient. I'm full disclosure, I'm not like a marathon runner. I power walk on my treadmill and occasionally jog on it. This has held up for many years. I don't have the link to the exact treadmill. This one's pretty similar, but I like it for this specific reason that it folds up. So we have our treadmill in our office, which is also Connor's closet. So it's where he gets dressed. So it's nice that the treadmill can fold up and I can put it away so that he has space to get dressed in the morning and it's not in his way. But then when I want to use my treadmill, I just fold it down, use it, and then I can just fold it back up. So if you are planning on getting a treadmill, again, you might want to look into it if you're like a hardcore runner, but they might have like really nice foldable treadmills. And if they do, I would highly recommend it. And last, but certainly not least, is one of my favorite, yet like most underrated items in our household, and that is tension rod shelving. We got this on Amazon, and without it, we wouldn't have anywhere to store our luggage. This shelf in this closet is so small that I don't even really know like what purpose it would serve if we didn't have this tension rod shelf. And then not only is it a shelf, you can also hang stuff on it. I mean, come on. It's like the best thing you can get if you have a space where, you know, number one, you're renting, you don't want to be drilling into the wall. If you need extra shelving, extra hanging space, get a tension rod shelf. I promise it will serve you very well. So that is it for part two of my favorite space saving / multifunctional furniture pieces for any space. If you haven't watched part one, make sure you go ahead and watch it. Again, I will link everything that I can in the description box down below. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.